You're the journalist, aren't you? I gave him your letter the other day. He's probably read it. He received another letter this morning. I put it in his mailbox. It was a letter from the museum. Letters from the museum? They always mean trouble. Maybe you could take it to him. He has trouble moving around, you know. He's an old man. Well, you see what I mean. If you want my advice, you should see a doctor. Well, that's what I think.